Second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 21.
Ooh. What a hit.
I like how the blitz was identified and then picked up. That's a good test for a quarterback. How does he react in the face of pressure?
Dang.
Unfortunately, I've taken a few of those today, and they are not pleasant.
Goes to the end zone. Almost picked off. Oh, I bet the defender wishes he had that one back.
Yeah, anytime you have a chance to end the drive, especially in your own end zone, you just got to make that play.
This one's in the books, and our final score, Florida 24, Tennessee 14. So what are your final thoughts on this one, Kirk?
Florida comes away with bragging rights this year, and I'm sure the fans and students will enjoy it just as much as the players. They were the better team today and added another great chapter to this rivalry.
Draft Trump with China, man ain't even no joke. Me and my niggas might take your gal. Me and my niggas go by the shelf. Moving so fast, this cash why you moving so slow for the mail for the life of snail.
Hey, that was hard as shell.
That was hard as shell.
Yeah, hard as shell.
Yeah, it did go hard as shell.
Hey,
talking on slang? Hey, you. No, I said they went hard as shell. You know, H-E-L-L. I got a speech impediment.
Gosh.
Yeah, I left some crackers down here, and I...
Get up out of here.
It's probably Wayne right now.
Yeah, I just came back to let you know the water is wet.
Yeah, he
does. Man, get up out of here.
Oh, crackhead, you're disturbing me from
crackhead, you are disturbing me from beating my video game back to what's up, Wayne?
No thanks.
No thanks.
Oh, so you want to embarrass the ninja, huh?
Well, that's bad. I'm going to embarrass you.
Guess what? I'ma treat Wayne like my meat. So when we battle, you about to get, you gon' lose.
My ninja wins. Why didn't you say beat?
Yeah, my ninja. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Remember, I'm colder than Alaska in December. And like that, I'm a cold winner. When I battle, I heal. Does that make me a sinner? My stacks like my chicks. Thick, not thinner. You rappers are my food. You look like hot dinner. Your girl, I hot dinner. Like a kangaroo. I'm a rapper. And I'm a banger too. Get it? I just told you what I am and what I'm gonna do. I am sick, so I am flu. Never dead, never blue. Bright red, call it clever hue. Like I'm a zoo, I'ma bring the llama through and make your paws like a comma do. I'm raw, just like red meat. You go against me and you dead meat. I'm meat like an instant message. You already know this.
Yeah, hands down, Wayne won that.
Well, I know how it sounds. You like that purple ninja too. Touchdown, baby! The Gators get the lead.
I ain't hear this shit in a while.
Swing us too. Oh, Sober Shawty.
Yeah,
that's funny too, though. Sober Shawty, go! Give another win.
Playboy, we got face skin, playboy.
Oh, she got a belly button. Wait, Mike.
That's not my cousin though. So I don't know where about smashing either one of those.
Wait, she was your cousin. Who'd you rather smash? Huh?
I'd rather kill myself.
And you can't kill yourself, you just got even more time.
I do have a choice to kill myself.
I think you got two, but it ain't gonna happen because you got immortal.
I don't smash my cousins. I don't.
All right, so you're
I don't smash them. I wouldn't eat. I'll run up from that. I would run from that. I'm afraid she might eat me alive.
Well, you won't smash it, kid.
No. It's weird. Why would I smash my cousin?
Nobody ain't gonna know.
Unless she tails.
I ain't even enough,
because
you gonna hit
back
with me. You smash the big girl before the beautiful girl.
No, don't get it twisted, man. I didn't say I smashed her before I smashed her cousin. I said I wouldn't smash you. I wouldn't smash her cousin. I damn sure wouldn't smash her ass. I'll run from her. She might eat me alive.
When are you gonna throw that cook in your face, bro? What you gonna do?
I'll still run. Because I'm not smashing her. Here.
Wow, that's another song. I was just jamming on you, man. That's another song. Oh, yeah, I got one. You gonna go and stuck to the bleachers? Smash this hamburger bad ass.
From the 25-yard line, first down.
Well, my cousin is good, man. I'm about to fuck with that bitch.
Dude, have fun, dude. Jasmine Harper. That's your cousin? Oh, she's going to Boys and Girls Club.
That tells your offense they've got to start
throwing the ball and keep them honest. I used to go.
The Crimson Tide are going to take a timeout, and they'll have two remaining.
Here.
It's broken.
They'll go with the option. He fights forward to about the 23. A gain of a yard on the quarterback keeper.
And that was the junior corner who'll get credit with that tackle.
I'm just here to fight it, man. Cut it up for me, sir.
He's on, man. I'd rather smash her before I smash her cousin.
My cousin
way
better than
the girl. I'm not saying she's cute or anything. I'm just saying. I'd rather do that than do her.
First down.
Ball
is loose.
Ball
is loose.
Ball is loose. Ball is loose. Ball is loose. Hey, at least your cousin looks more smashable than the big girl. I give you that. Anybody rather smash a big girl or your cousin? Like, something wrong with them.
Second down. Here we go from the 5-yard line.
Incredible hope.
Just under 2 minutes in the game. And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line.
God darn it. How are you not getting the end zone?
With the defensive line neutralizing the blocks, these linebackers are able to come up and make plays in the holes.
Awesome, Rush. She can get there.
He's on the run.
Ooh, what a hit. That was knocking the hell out.
What's up with the music, bro?
Takes a And that should do it. Our final tally in this one. Florida, 31. Alabama, 21.
Now look at this score.
All night. I see it all night. I don't see it.
As we take a look at the highlights, Kurt, how would you summarize?
5-0, Dre. Bama lost.
A little closer than the scoreboard indicates. Maybe that says something about how good a game they played.
Oh, yeah.
Florida had a really tough matchup coming in, but they were prepared, motivated, and came away with a really solid win.
outside.
Swamp.
And he's brought down.
And the
I think this defense got a little bit soft with the two-possession lead. They better pick it up because this game's a long way from being over.
Be right back when you get a sack. Dang it.
Here's a run.
Stadium. Obviously.
He's all the way. Touchdown.
You know, he's something about a close to him. Yeah. Just a check. Oh. An interception. Not by me. I will never get an interception this game.
That's the end of the ball game, and our final score of this one is Florida
24-23 lead at halftime. Which means this episode may be cut short if the second stringers are playing. So I'm going to try to.
As we finish up the broadcast, what do you have to say about how this game turned out, Kurt?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Auburn had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
Yep, okay. I'm going to need a few more quarters, hopefully. If they're nice, they will keep me in the full game because I'm a true freshman.
And for Morgan, his great performance earns him our player of the game.
Yes. Getting tackles is so exciting. Even if it's like a system, it's so a lot of fun. So,
that's going to do it for this presentation.
Come at me. Give me that assisted tackle, please.
For Kurt Street and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nessler saying goodbye.
Let's see, I should have four. I'm hoping. Give me that assistant. Well, I don't get why they have that. I question that. What is wrong with you, NCAA? I clearly assisted in said tackle. Have that draw out of my hope. Actually, that is on my watch. Okay, just pick the wrong hole there. Not a big deal. It's not like you're gonna lose the game. That's also one thing I really want. People make it like they're like, what difficulty are you on playing on? It looks like you're playing as a bunch of take that as a compliment because you know some guys thought I was kind of peaceful as a baseball contact. I don't think that's a compliment to my awesome football video game skills. Jumping on my watch. Nothing is even coming close to me because defensive coordinator wants me just to stay back. First quarter is actually almost over, which is crazy because we got the 8 plays, so this game might go by pretty quickly. Dang it. Oh, thank God. I get points. I thought I would get, like, trust points. Because like, even though technically I did play, I didn't even pick a play. But, the zone defense, like, there's still, like, an incompletion in the area. And I thought maybe pick points. Maybe. But I guess not. End of the first quarter, we don't have any stats.
Here we go!
Sad, but like I said, this is why I'm doing this whole live commentary. There's going to be some games where, dang it! There's going to be some games where I have zero tackle. Hopefully, this game is the one where I get the force fumble and the sack and such.
Ready.
But it's looking like he's not getting it. We saw that I missed that tackle a couple plays back on the pass play. Now I just go over there. That wasn't even my fault though, I was blitzing on the run there.
get that? Did I get that? Yes, go! Why do they never do options? Like, they always do options either way.
Oh, I can do that. That's fine.
Thank you.
with the final score, Florida 24, Georgia 21. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action of this one?
Florida comes away with bragging rights this year, and I'm sure the fans and students will enjoy it just as much as the players. They were the better team today and added another great chapter to this rivalry.
To take a commanding 3-score lead here. They go with the back and he's in for the touchdown. From the 34-yard line, first down. From the 31-yard line, it's second down. They run straight, squat down quickly. Jackson gets about a yard on the play. Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. Their own 34-yard line. First down. Throws it. Watch out. Oh, almost had a pick. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 34.
Defense gave him that time, which is okay. It keeps the yards to go a little bit more manageable.
They go with the option. They bring it down at the 46.
this drive going.
First and 10, ball on the 46. Harper gets the carry. To the 20, to the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown.
That was simply sensational running. And it shows you what kinds of major things can happen when you have a good ground game.
And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion. He's got the two. They'll go to work at the 39. From the 34-yard line, first down. They'll give it off here. He scores! What a play! The halfback got the carry and weaved through that defense for a score.
He bounced in daylight and took off for six.
Set up shot at the 23. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Handoff brought down quickly. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. We have less than a minute to go. Run the middle and nothing there. Up a yard on the play. From their own 25-yard line, third down. Brought down at the 34-yard line, and he just made it past the first down line.
Boy, big play there, Brad, on third down. Good job of running the football there.
So what are your final thoughts on this one, Kurt?
It was a good game, but I'm sure there's a little disappointment down there. South Carolina had a few missed opportunities in this game. I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
shot at the 18-yard line. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Halfback gets the ball, and he answers big time. And down he goes. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. He lets it go. Completing tackle at the 18. His natural athletic ability following the play and making a really quick stab to knock away the pass. They'll run it. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Now he's scrambling. Here they come. And he hits him hard at the 16. So the scramble goes for 9 yards. The 16-yard line. Second down. Nicholas on the give. He makes it to the 15-yard line. Picked up a yard if anything on that run. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 22. Now he's scrambling. He's out of bounds at the 28. Quarterback tried to roll out of the pocket there, and it seemed to work pretty well, completing a nice pass.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
To pick up the first down. Makes the handoff and he's in trouble. Brought down at the 48. The play
was very well conceived that they were able to get a decent game in a first down.
From the 32-yard line, it's first down. Deep pass to the end zone. No, incomplete. That ball had interception written all over it, but the defender couldn't hang on.
That quarterback there was a little too intent on hitting that receiver. By the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
On the counter, he finds a hole. Touchdown, Gators!
He got the handoff and knew exactly what to do with it. They like the fact that they have a halfback who can kick his way.
They'll get the ball here at the 33. First and 10. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Throws and it's knocked away.
Did you see how quickly he closed on the ball and broke up that pass? That's what you look for in safety.
He throws it. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
But I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision. But that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
Hand off and he won't make it.
Normally you look for the pass in those kinds of situations, but a very alert play stopped that run short of the sticks.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. And he's tackled right away.
Unbelievable pass. They don't care what down is.
Just over a minute left. Take the handoff. Tackle for a loss.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis. Which is exactly what he did on that play.
He passes it.
Tipped away. Great instinctive timing by the corner to deflect the pass. That's just really solid coverage skills.
We have less than a minute to go. And that's excellent. The 33-yard line.
The offense caught him flat-footed to convert that third and long. You can tell by the coach's reaction that that's a huge disappointment.
Tries to buy some time. They knock it down. Incomplete.
Great play to really tighten up the coverage. You can't afford to make any mistakes when the quarterback takes a shot into the end zone.
Feeds it to the back. Makes it to the 24. And draw to the running back was good for 9 yards. The Gators call a timeout. And that was their third and final timeout. Down.
Pretty good throw here by the quarterback, but he couldn't quite get it in there. That was a nice job of the defense.
And he's tackled in the open field.
That's such a huge letdown for this defense. That kind of conversion is just inexcusable.
So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action in this one?
I'd like to be the first to congratulate both teams for the way they represented the SEC with some great football.
Syracuse, 14.
second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And he is drilled at the 31-yard line. From their own 31-yard line, it's first down. Catches it, and he's taken down at the 41. That makes it first down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41.
That's beautiful.
Gets it and immediately hammers. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
Woo! I think everybody in the stadium felt that hit. He really laid some lumber there.
They'll go to work at the 37-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Nicholas gets the ball. Nice run, and he's brought down. Nicholas picks up 5 with the carry. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on their own 42. Runs left and quickly taken down. Two-yard run by the halfback.
This safety is as vicious a player as you're going to find. He will make the tackle every single time.
From their own 44-yard line, it's third down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Way to look it in.
What a relief it is for a quarterback to know that he's got a receiver like this who can step up when he needs him on third down.
Around the 35. Nicholas gains around 8 yards on the run. From the 35-yard line, second down. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Inside give. Hello. Nice to meet you. Kimbrough comes away with 2 yards on the carry. And so it's another third down upcoming here. They run straight, run down, quick look. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. Third down now. They need to get it to the 17. Take a look at the highlights. Kurt, how would you summarize the action of this one?
Pretty comfortable win, right about what we expected. This was a strong effort. Florida looked like a very strong club. It wasn't a blowout, but you don't have to always run the score up to show that you can play.